Hello my students, how are you all? I hope you all are safe. And now it's time to enjoy a motivational song, and along with your enjoy you will learn the song also. The song name is Hamari Hi Mutthi Mein. The singer is Manna De, composer Lakshmikant and Pyarelal Ji, lyricist Mangesh Kulkarni. This song is from movie Prahar, which released on 1991. It's quite old for you all. And you know, this song is the last recorded song by Manna De for any movie. Now, it's time to keep motivate ourselves as well as others. So today, we will learn this song. It's a very beautiful song and you all have to sing it properly. It's time to read and learn the lyrics first. In first stanza, the lines are Hamari hi mutthi mein aakash sara, jab bhi khulegi chamkega tara. So this first and second line, you can see that this lines you have to sing twice. कभी ना ढले जो वो ही सितारा, दिशा जिससे पहचाने संसार सारा. हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा, जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा. इट मीन्स वाट एवर द पॉजिटिविटी यू वॉन्ट टू ब्रिंग इन योर लाइफ, इट्स इन योर हैंड. देर इज़ नो बडी टू ब्रिंग पॉजिटिविटी, टू ब्रिंग गुड थिंग, टू बी द ग्रेट 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 सक्सेस इन योर लाइफ. There is nobody. You have to do it for yourself. Kabhi na dhale jo wohi sitara, disha jisse pehchane sansar sara. We all know that stars never set or never rise. They hold the year all the time. They are in a same position. So in previous era, you all know that people used to recognize the direction, means where is east, where is west, where is north, where is south, or anything. They just recognized the stars and they understood that, okay, this side is the east, this side is the west, like that they used to recognize the direction. So we have to be just like a star in our society, in this world, to set an example. Second stanza. Hatheli pe rekhaye hai sab adhuri, kisne likhi hai nahi janana hai. This two line again twice. Suljhane unko na aayega koi, samajhna hai unko ye apna karam hai. Apne karam se dikhana hai sabko, khud ka panapna ubharna hai sabko. अंधेरा मिटाए जो नन्हा शरारा, दिशा जिससे पहचाने संसार सारा. हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा. सो हथेली पे रेखाए है सब अधूरी, किसने लिखी है नहीं जानना है. सुलझाने उनको ना आएगा कोई, समझना है उनको ये अपना कर्म है. मीन्स यू ऑल नो ना दैट वी विल सम एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स आर देयर who is reading your palm and telling you, okay, if you wear this stone, if you wear this tabiz and all, you will get this good news within 15 days, within 10 days, like that. Actually, it is your willpower. It is your duty to understand that what is the way, what is the way to get success in your life, what is the way that you will get the positivity in your life. It's only up to you. Third stanza. Hamare piche koi aaye na aaye, hame hi to pehle pahunchna waha hai. Jin par hai chalna nayi peedhiyon ko, उन्हीं रास्तों को बनाना हमें है. जो भी साथ आए उन्हें साथ ले ले, अगर ना कोई साथ दे तो अकेले. सुलगा के खुद को मिटा ले अंधेरा, दिशा जिससे पहचाने संसार सारा. यू वॉन्ट टू गेट सक्सेस इन योर लाइफ इन अ ऑनेस्ट वे, बट you are not getting anyone's support, because there are a lot of people who will give you some dishonest opinion, some dishonest suggestion. But you have to listen to your parent, listen to God, that whatever the honest way you are there, you are getting, you have to walk in that way. If you are alone, walk alone. And if you get some people to support you, very good. Take the support. You will also support them. But don't follow the dishonest way. Because whatever you will do, your junior will follow you in the same way. So we have to set an example that how hardworking, how honest, how positive, how caring you are. That is, you only can do. No one will help you to do so. The original song sang by Manna Day, it is quite in a high scale. So I suggest you all please sing in a lower note. It's better to follow the Kavita Krishnamurthy's song, and link I have already pasted. So, and one more thing, you please sing stanza wise. Don't try to sing the whole song together. As in the class we all did, you remember? That stanza wise I let you sing the song. So here also, at home also, you do the same thing. You sing the first stanza, prepare it, then second stanza, prepare it, then third stanza, then prepare it, then try to sing the whole song together.
हमारी मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा हमारी मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा कभी ना ढले जो वो ही सितारा दिशा जिससे पहचाने संसार सारा हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा हथेली पे रेखाए है सब अधूरी किसने लिखी है नहीं जानना है सुलझाने उनको ना आएगा कोई समझना है उनको ये अपना कर्म है अपने कर्म से दिखाना है सबको खुद का पनपना उभरना है खुद को अंधेरा मिटाए जो नन्हा शरारा दिशा जिससे पहचाने संसार सारा हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा हमारे पीछे कोई आए ना आए हमें ही तो पहले पहुंचना वहाँ है जिन पर है चलना नई पीढ़ियों को उन्हीं रास्तों को बनाना हमें है जो भी साथ आए उन्हें साथ ले ले अगर ना कोई साथ दे तो अकेले सुलगा के खुद को मिटा ले अंधेरा दिशा जिससे पहचाने संसार सारा हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा हमारी ही मुट्ठी में आकाश सारा जब भी खुलेगी चमकेगा तारा
Now, here is some practice work for you. First, you have to practice the song thoroughly, stanza wise, one by one. Okay? And then, collect some information about Manna Day. Who was he? What was the song which he has sang for us? And how the singing style of Manna Day was following, like this all. Okay? It's better if you make a scrapbook for music where you can gather few information about some musical personalities like Manna Day. So this is the first assignment I'm giving you, that collect some information about Manna Day and make a scrapbook and paste it there. And next, lot of assignment I will give it to you, which you can do it in your music scrapbook. Okay, till then, stay happy, stay safe and stay at home. Thank you.